Hello viewers. Today we gonna discuss how to revert jailbreak PS3 back to stock firmware. To do that we need a fat 32-bit USB drive and PS3 stock firmware, which we can easily download from official site. Also I put link in description below. Or you can search for PS3 stock firmware and click on this official site link, then scroll down and click on this link called Update Using a Computer. Once you click here or on plus button, you can find download button. If you read below instructions that show you how you can make update USB into your FAT32 format USB drive, you need to create folder called PS3, then inside of it again create folder called Update and put update file into this folder. Once you successfully create USB drive, insert USB drive into USB port and turn on PS3. Now go to settings. System update, update via storage media. If you face any error, then don't worry and try again or run this process on safe mode. To go to safe mode, turn off PS3 completely, then press and hold power button. Once to hear two beeps together, then release the button. In the menu select System Update. Then connect remote via USB cable, press Start and Select button together, then it will check automatically from USB and install, but I don't want to install from here, it's just for your information. Turn on PS3 and go to Setting. System Update, Update via Storage Media. This process take few minutes. Here we go, we successfully got our official PS3 logo back again. It means we successfully back to stock firmware. Thanks for watching and stay connected for more videos.